If you're over 40 and your vision is getting worse by the day, LASIK won't help you. But don't worry, there is a procedure that can restore both your reading and distance vision for good. Even if you had perfect vision growing up, chances are you've noticed changes after 40. Suddenly, reading glasses become a necessity. This universal condition called presbyopia happens to everyone as the lens inside the eye ages. But there's the catch. LASIK, while popular, can't fix it. Why? Because LASIK reshapes the surface of the eye. It doesn't address the aging lens inside. So what's the solution? The answer is refractive lens exchange, or RLE. This quick 15 minutes procedure replaces your aging lens with an advanced artificial one. Think of it as cataract surgery done early, before cataracts even develop. The latest lens implants are inspired by the youthful human lens, offering multifocal or extended depth of focus capabilities. That means you can see clearly at all distances, no glasses or contacts needed. And here's the best part. RLE is permanent. Your vision stays stable for life, and you'll never need cataract surgery. Freedom from glasses has never been this durable. Now, let's be real. RLE is more invasive than LASIK and nearly twice as expensive. But for the right candidate, it's truly transformational. Subscribe to stay updated on the latest on vision.